but I hope it's one that you know. It's called The Leaving of Liverpool. And it's quite close to James's heart. He chose this one because he lives in Liverpool and quite likes it down there. So we've actually got a couple of songs about Liverpool. So, and it features the harmonica as well. Beautiful. So this is The Leaving of Liverpool. Please sing along if you know it, and it's easy to
seen better days.